Amanda Knox has spoken of the pain of what she called being tried by the media over the murder of the British student Meredith Kircher in Italy in 2007. She told a conference in Modena that she feared being attacked and even charged again. It is Ms. Knox's first trip to Italy since being cleared of the murder after spending 4 years in jail.